2.
Then occasionally I'll see people without health issues who just want to take the hassle out of guessing what, when, and how much to eat to keep fit and healthy.